What's up, YouTube? You probably hear music in the background. There's construction workers playing music in my house right now. But I'm just mixing up the gin mixture. And just want to talk to you guys about what's going on. I've been really trying to cut down on my caffeine. So today we're going with Ghost Pump Mix and just creatine. And then I'm gonna go to the gym and me and Linz are gonna hit arms. We're gonna do Rich Piana's arm day. You guys don't know who Rich Piana is, look him up. I can't even really explain him. He's a monster. Bro's arms were absolutely huge. Bro was a beast. If you didn't start your gym journey watching Rich Piana at some point, you're doing it wrong. If you don't know who he is, you're just doing everything wrong. Whole gym. Right now I'm taking my ashwagandha multivitamin and fish oil. I haven't hit legs in a couple, almost a week, because I got my, well, I had max outs for weights at school at 235 on back squat. I could have hit 240, but my spotter grabbed me. It kind of made me mad. Here's, you guys can't really see that. Ashwagandha multivitamin fish oil. Fish oil is so nasty, guys. But I'm about to leave to go get a haircut, and then I'm gonna hit the gym. Yeah, I kind of just want to update you guys on the whole caffeine situation. Been really cutting down. I used to take like Rise and Woke AF, like I told you guys before, in the past. That's just way too much caffeine for me, so I cut it down to 300 milligrams or less of caffeine. And now I just switched to Pump Mix. I still got a lot of the YOLO left. I still recommend this, guys, to you, but I've just been wanting to take a break from caffeine. I don't have much YOLO left, just a little bit, about maybe two scoops. But just want to keep you guys in the loop. I don't know where my headphones are. They're over here. Put these in the good old gym bag. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I'm gonna go head out, get my hair cut, and I'll see you guys at the gym. What's up, guys? As you can see, I got a haircut and we're in the gym. We're starting this arm day with skull crushers. All the exercises are 4 sets. Reps go 20, 16, 12, and then 10. And let's get in the video. My hair felt good.
Yeah.
I actually like it. For once, great clips didn't mess up my hair. Killing my throat. I just felt stuck. I didn't see that. you, pal. Been on this mighty study and look like burning. Yeah, I tell you what I'm doing, that's what I'm doing, it's worth it. Yeah, I've got a lot to do, that needs to be the perfect. Rockin' the target. Sticking up off, it'd be like burning. Yeah, I'm gonna go by the lobby, don't think about squirting. Yeah, I'm gonna sign for a lot, cause it ain't urgent. I got a whole lot of money coming in. Tell me it's a couple of dollars waiting outside, so the ring I'm in. She said that she wanna come pull up and suck on my cock, trying to see my penis. I knew I was giving a stop, so I already told you what it all is. Oh my gosh, oh my goodness, ah.
See what my veins look like. They probably look like me when I say free. I'm like,
you've taken everything from me.
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me.
Hey, 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 hey. First I touch in the mirror, like now feels so real. Anytime me my tweet, you already know in the deal. You sippin' a little shit swap, bitch, I just crackin' the seal. Gotta pay for a good ass look, we seen it on sale. Hey, I was just out in the hole, yeah, I was just shivin' some bills. Yeah, diamonds on big boy wire, got even shit at the wheel. I shot her place in the air.
Damn, Zaddy. Okay, yeah. No. They look at me in the mirror. I don't even have chest today. How my boobies go?
Bitch, I'm a snake, go behind your back and step it. Fuck you, know it's not shit to go pull out a rake. Bring it out, it's not a bad egg, yeah. I owe the other pill so much, I heard full time made it. Hell, pull up on my bitch and she eat me like that. She said I got rid of a headache, yeah. I can tell right when I pay. Would you be having a bunny, yeah? Silent lady, would you be on my side? I got my money out of nothing. Calling my phone, told her stop wasting my time. Hey, hey, I got a big old bitch, she got a big behind. Hey, yeah, I just been sending it pegs, I just done making them fly. Hey, yeah, I can go back on my word, I already said it, it's time. Hey, all of my twists is up, bitch, you been next in line.
Much to say other than my freaking biceps feel like they're gonna explode. I'm pushing them in as hard as I can.
Hey, 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 hey. First time touching the mirror, like now feels so real. Anytime me my tweet, you already know in the deal. You sippin' on this shit.
See my freaking life. I'm gonna top set out on these at 100, and I'm at 85 right now. So like, I'm burnt.
First, but bitch, you don't know how that feel.
I think I look pretty good today, but I don't know. I think with the new glasses and haircut, I think my name is now Melvin. But thank you guys for watching the video. Hope you liked it. I'll catch you in the next one.